Mr. Speaker, as a young farmer, I knew of James R. Cash at an early age. He was a legend in the agriculture community and a household name in West Kentucky. His farm auctions were always the highest grossing sales anywhere and regularly attended by farmers from six states. As an aspiring politician, James R., Cindy, and Caroline took me in and were instrumental in the development of my organization in Western Kentucky. James R. always put my campaign signs up all over my very large congressional district, especially en route to Fancy Farm. He hosted events, offered advice, and always allowed me to stay in his guest house. James R. was extremely successful in business life. His great legacy will live on in his three children. I'm extremely blessed to work in Washington with Caroline, who definitely inherited her father's intelligence, patience, and management skills. West Kentucky has lost a great entrepreneur, father, husband, and role model. James R. Cash will be deeply missed by everyone who ever knew him. I yield back the balance of my time.